Okay, got the GPX 250E here.
Everything's pretty good except my face. I could use a ski mask. Face is frozen. Everybody's friendly. Most people wave. Got a lot of people to come out here to shoot, so you end up with a lot of trash like this. It's a mess. hard to clean up. I mean, I don't know. What do you do? Come along with a rake or... Trying to stop somewhere in the sun. My hands are freezing. Supposed to be a storm rolling in this afternoon. Thank you. fingers to turn it off. Whew. Okay. GPX 250E, had it for a couple years. Only really problem that I had is that I got stuck in the mud and fried the clutch. I mean, really bad. It wouldn't go anywhere. Other than that, it's been dependable. I bought it because I wanted something a little bit newer than my XR. But I'm in my 60s and I couldn't see spending 10 to 20 grand for a new dirt bike. I think you can have this shipped to your house. Don't quote me, but I think you can have it shipped to your house for right around 5,000 bucks. Great suspension. I have the Joe Henner Racing 4-degree timing advance. Other than that, it's stock and it's been really good. Anyway, if you made it this far, hey, thanks for watching.